What kind of attracts you to those kind of high stakes roles?
I think, I mean, I love portraying capable women. That's a big part of it, you know. It's more, you see it more on screen now, of course, but I still think we need lots of it, and I think it's really important to show those role models to our kids as well.